guys, here we are. Got the getting junkyard dog ready to go to South Dakota. Black Hills. We got a new front bumper installed. It's a little bit more shorter, and the best thing is the winch rope comes down here at the bottom and hooks here for the suck down instead of coming around here and down. It was really chafing the rope here. So this is a motor built. Looks really good on there, but don't have any room for my Baja Designs lights, so I have to figure something else there, put lights on front of it. You got the seats in. They look good. The PRPs looking really good. Me and Jesse talked about it. Went with the black, the gray, and then the orange trim on the edges. So, look really good. Now, the rear seat, I was going to go in the center between the twos, if y'all remember. So, ended up not doing it just because I'd already got the amp in and the sub in right here. So, for Jesse to weld on this, we'd have to take all that back out. And so, we kind of discussed it and talked about it, and I thought about it. So, I just ended up going with one seat behind the driver's side. And this, I'm going to build probably like a little basket thing here just to throw tree savers and D-links and stuff like that, in it. Just make it real quick and easy to get. So, I got that done. The orange on the seats kind of match the sticker there. Looks good. Just got her washed up, doing a little touch up. Doing the rings here on the wheels. If you get little scratches on them and just want to touch it up, if you got like a show or a big event or something like that, just want to clean them up. My rings are a different color than the wheel. So what I do here is take the lug nuts off. You don't have to get real picky with it because I'm using the same paint as it's already painted, so this is not going to show up if paint here, not here. You won't be able to tell. But since these have drain holes in them, like here, they got drain holes, I have to put a piece of tape on the back of it just to keep the paint from spraying through and getting inside the wheel here. So then just tape this off, and then I'll put cardboard here and just kind of spray the ring as I go. We'll just do a quick touch up on it. Usually, you know, some other guys will do about once a year, and we'll have to take them off and grind them and sand them and just ever how bad they are and get them ready. Guys, we finally made it to Walls, South Dakota. It took us about two days, but we finally made it. Lily is back again, and this year we brought Kenna. She is getting ready for her senior year of college, and she took the summer off, and she is excited about going. Yep. We got the junkyard dog ready, and tomorrow morning we're getting up, and the Badlands is basically right across the interstate over here. We're going to go through the Badlands, and then we're going to check into the cabin tomorrow afternoon and probably just chill out, hang out, do some grilling. And then Sunday we finally get to hit some trails. I know y'all are waiting on it, so stay tuned. All right, guys, we got Rob back again this year. As you watched the last year's video, you saw the last day he broke. It took us a while to get him out, and he ended up doing a trail, the Hal Johns trail, the last part of that day. He was trying to do an obstacle, the rocks moved, his front tire got pinched in between some rocks, and it ended up breaking the hub at that point.
Hub and the understall of the axle.
Hub and the axle, and he at that, so he couldn't move. So we ended up having to tow him out and winch him out, and he ended up bending the rear axle.
We bent the rear 14 bolt housing while winching.
Rear 14 bolt axle. Nice. So since then, it's been in the makings of getting it fixed, getting it done, and it's taken about 10 months for this whole process of getting it torn apart, rebuilt, parts ordered, yep, all that, and just got her done about two or three weeks ago, and now he's back out here on his shakedown for a little revenge.
Broke it on Hal Johns, gonna shake it down on Hal Johns.
Gonna shake it down on Hal Johns, so. Yeah, we're gonna do some Hal Johns. We're gonna try to finish Hal Johns because we never finished it. And we got at least three more new trails that we didn't do last year. So stay tuned, and I know y'all are excited. Guys, here we are in the Badlands. We're making our trip way through here, and Phil is already at camp unloaded. He's driving his Jeep through, and man, the Jeep's going through the Badlands looks so good.
It's been a fun day.
It's been a great day, and definitely we're gonna be doing some wheeling tomorrow. Is it tomorrow we wheel?
Yes.
Tomorrow. So, but we're going through the Badlands today. And Phil met up with us here in the Badlands. They're already back at camp. And so we just want to introduce y'all on this trip with Phil has joined us in his Jeep. And we'll see y'all and Phil on the trip.
Looking forward to it.
Badlands, South Dakota.
And now you wonder why I want him to work on my RV every time I see him. My RV does stuff I never knew.
Oh, is it videoing?
Yeah.
Oh, is it really?
Well, it's on video.
Switch to video.
Hey, so Ken brought us all out here to have a really good time.
Hey, guys! What were you...
I believe in ghosts, most people don't. I swear it on my grandpa's grave. I seen him in the trees, I seen him in my dreams, and I still can't stay away. My heart wants to wander here and over yonder. I'll let you come along and take it. Maybe you're the right one, the right by my side one, or maybe you're the one that's gonna break it. Cause I'm feeling the jump on the ledges, burn all the bridges, walk on the edges. I'm feeling, so don't mind the shadows, take all the arrows, ride in the echoes. And I don't mind the night, I don't mind the fight. I am in the palm.